Here's a question that I get asked all the time. Is wine with a cork in it better than wine that uses a screw cap? As you may have guessed, the answer is kind of complicated, but I'll try to simplify it for you. Corks have been used to seal up wine for centuries. One of the reasons why is because it's squishy and can fit in the top of a bottle and form a tight seal. But another reason why cork is so great for wine is because it's porous and it breathes. With a natural cork, air can get into the bottle through one end and wine can evaporate out through the other. This action is what contributes to the chemical changes in the wine that make it age properly. Unfortunately, there are a couple of drawbacks to cork. For one, it takes a lot of time and effort to produce it. High quality cork is stamped out of a single piece of bark from an oak tree, and in some cases it can take up to 9 years for it to grow that thick. That's not very sustainable. But the main challenge is that cork can be tainted with a bacteria called trichloroanisole, which is known to spoil wine. It's estimated that cork taint ruins up to 10% of all the wines produced in the world. That's a lot of wine. Screw caps, on the other hand, are easy to produce, they're affordable, and there's no risk of them tainting the wine because they're synthetic. The downside of the screw cap is that it doesn't really breathe like the cork does. So for that reason, you're probably not going to find a screw cap on a wine that's meant to be aged for a very long time. Now don't get me wrong, because you can find a screw top on some very nice high-end wines. The screw top used to be reserved for cheaper wines, but it's really not a good way to judge for quality anymore. These days, if anything, it's more about the ageability of a wine. If you see a screw top on the bottle, it's saying, I'm ready to drink now. You don't need to store me. Oh, and since nothing's ever simple, I should mention that the industry is now developing screw tops that do breathe and do allow a wine to age. So the times, they're changing. So now you know why it's kind of difficult to answer when people ask if cork is better than a screw top. Ideally, there are two different tools being used in two different contexts. All right, everybody, thanks so much for watching this week's Quick Sips video, and of course, stay tuned for next week's. In the meantime, if you want to dig in deeper, learn more about wine, spirits, and food, be sure to check out some of my other videos on the Wine Living channel on YouTube. And of course, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. All right, time to stop talking about enclosures and start talking about disclosing some wine. Cheers, everybody.